You know why I came out to that show? Cause I got something to prove.
Yeah. Yeah.
We got some people on that side that got something to prove. We got some people right here that got some power. So listen. I believe that we have the power to create any world that we desire.
Any world that I desire.
So half the room probably didn't get that. So let's, because this is boot camp, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So let's look at creation. To bring into existence of a universe. This is the definition. It's not something I made up. Let's look at universe. The first set of letters in universe is uni. Uni being one. Verse, a set of words. So we have the power to create through our words. Designing it. So we have the power to create through our words. So when I look at this room full of people, see, I believe creation has a lot to do with imagination. When you use your imagination, nothing in the physical is there. It's something that was first created here. I remember 5-6 years ago, this is before rooms was packed out like this. Actually, that's more like 7 years ago, 6 years. We would speak these things. I'm so happy and grateful now that and anything and everything that came after that became our world. Right? So I want you guys to understand that everybody here is the result. What, the little baby came here? Everybody here is the result of a creation, of an imagination, an image that somebody up here in the front room spoke. Do you hear what I'm saying? So what I want y'all to do is stand up.
Come on!
happy and grateful that because of what we spoke 6 months ago, 12 months ago, 24 months ago, 7 years ago, has showed up. So we're so happy and grateful for that. But guess what? We're creating a new world. Yeah, we're creating new leadership. We're creating new stories. We're creating new images right now.
Yes.
Some of them are going to be the next stories that you don't even know it yet.
Yes.
And you just spoke that. Yes. And you just learned that we're not sweet, but loud. Okay. Okay, y'all ready? Y'all ready? Y'all ready? All right, let's get into it. Y'all ready to speak? Y'all ready to speak? So, but I want to be intentional with y'all today.
Yes.
So I kind of know what I'm talking about. But 90% of it won't even come out. It'll be something else. But it's okay. Somebody said that's okay.
So it sounds good to say that I have the power to speak and create my word whatever I desire. But what does that actually look like? What does that system